You know, the fire of God is in this room right now. I can feel the fire. And she'll put her hand on a person next to you. I feel the fire of the Lord wants to encounter people. The baptism of fire. Begin to pray over the person on your right and left. I can feel the fire of God on me right now. And the presence of the Lord is all over this room. Just begin to pray over the person on your right and left. They'll be baptized with the fire of God tonight. Just begin to pray. Just begin to pray and begin to receive. We release the fire of God all across this room. Pray for the presence of the Lord to saturate every person in this room. Have our staff, if you guys could just begin to walk around the room. The Lord wants to encounter people. We're not done tonight. But we have our team and our staff. If you guys just spread out and just begin to pray for people. But the Lord wants to baptize some of you in fire. In the kind of fire that you don't understand. So Holy Spirit, come. Father, release your fire all across this room. Release your fire all across this room. Pray for a fresh anointing, fresh outpouring. Fresh anointing and fresh outpouring all across this room. Take another drink. Just take another drink. Thank you. Jesus.